Since the latest update, we all know that Halloween is coming, but did you know that the skins from last Halloween might unlock? As you can see here, they cost 500 blood bonds, which wasn't there before, so possibly they're gonna be unlocked for blood bonds on Halloween. Be careful, this is not confirmed by Crytek, so we are not sure if it's gonna actually unlock for blood bonds, but if I was you, I would actually start saving some blood bonds so you can unlock the skins if you didn't unlock them last year.